There is a question on the Facebook that just came a few minutes back by Nagina Asghar. According to you, which is the best tafsir of the Quran? In Arabic, the best to tafsir, Tafsir ibn Kathir and of Tabari. Tabari is more for the scholars, and for the general masses is Ibn Kathir. And this has been translated into English. And if you take the copy of Darussalam, it is the summarized version. And what they have done, when Ibn Kathir gives his view, he gives all the various views. Sometimes he may give his own view also, sometimes he may not. Sometimes he may say which he agrees, sometimes he may not. So it may also be a view which is based on Zayf Hadith, it may not be correct. So in the summarized version, what Darussalam has done with a group of scholars, they have removed those views which are based on Zayf Hadith and kept only the views which are based on authentic Hadith. So it's better. It is in 10 volumes, Tafsir Ibn Kathir. It is good, but it is voluminous. The other tafsir out, or say a translation with commentary, is Abdullah Yusuf Ali. Abdullah Yusuf Ali, according to me, in English language, is one of the best, where he took more than 40 years of research and time to translate this Quran. I'm aware there are many books written against the translation of Abdullah Yusuf Ali because it is the most popular. There are mistakes in the translation. All the translation done by human beings have to have mistakes. It can come nowhere close to the original Arabic text of the Quran. But the best available amongst all the English language, according to me, is of Abdullah Yusuf Ali in the original. Ibn Kathir is in Arabic and then translated. It has a variety of many things. It has got mistakes. I'm not saying it's not. If you read the revised version by IIIT, it's better. And there are other translations like Sai International, which doesn't have much of commentary, but Abdullah Yusuf Ali more of commentary. There are various others, but these two are the ones which I normally recommend. There are others which you have to be careful, like Muhammad Asad is very good, but he quotes a lot of Zamakhshari. Everything is not correct, but he speaks more on the logos, speaks more on logic. So Muhammad Asad is good. He was originally a Jew by the name of Leopold West. Very good in the pen, but there are certain things which are contradicting to the Sahih Hadith, so you have to be careful. So I refer to various translations, but the main is Abdullah Yusuf Ali. If you want to read on comparative religion, Abdul Majid Daryabadi is very good. It's in 4 volumes. It quotes a lot from the Bible, from the Hindu scriptures. On comparative religion, Abdul Majid Daryabadi is good. If you want the modern English, Sahih International, also T.B. Irving, you can refer to my talk on Al-Quran, Should It Be Read with an Understanding? We have given details of many of the English translations.